Welcome back, everybody, to more Fallout 4. Continuing our exciting little venture into whatever the fuck this is. The exploring the manufacturing aspect of things. Alright, so more demolition expert. As with that, now we can make an explosives mill. Where's the storage thingy? Storage! Yay! Okay. Alright, everything seems to be powered up. So what kind of shit can we do with this? Builder control. Steel ball. Bowling pin, teddy bear, giddy up buttercups. Armor forge. Combat armor heavy. Ooh, Gatling laser. How do we make one of those? Adhesive, circuitry, crystal, fiber optics. Fat man, a gauze rifle, a minigun, or a missile launcher. Hmm. weather change shell. Baseball grenade. Gee, but the only thing I can think of to make would be a Gatling laser. Twelve adhesive, 10 circuitry, 5 crystal, 10 fiber optics, 14. 12 adhesive, 10 circuitry, 5 crystals, and 10 fiber optics. Alright. Well, I need... Brighter days, man. Shit, which one of these was the energy weapon loom? Or the energy weapon thing?
Lost track of how many blisters I got.
What else did I need? Oil, plastic, silver, spring. Oil, plastic, silver, spring. I got the glass. Oil, plastic, silver, and springs. Let's see now. Hmm. plastic.
The farm's not much, but it's something.
Alright, so what do we have? Steel springs, silver. Screws. Okay, we have enough adhesive. Should have enough. I guess we can get some circuitry. Oh, fiber. Probably fiber optic screws and silver. Fiber optic screws and silver.
I really should study my lines.
Fiber optics, screws. I still need fiber optics. There's a circuitry. Fiber optics. Screws, fiber optics. gears, make sure. Fiber optics. Where the fuck? Do I have enough fiber optics? It has a fiber optic.
My databanks are continuing to accumulate vast amounts of data regarding the Commonwealth.
One. Two, three. It's 10 fiber optics. Adhesive circuitry, crystal, fiber optics, gears, glass, nuclear material, oil, plastic, screws, and silver. Do I not have enough gears and screws? Maybe I need some more oil as well. Work, damn you. Work. Okay, I guess I'll just come back later.
You know what I call a good day? One that ends without an empty stomach.
Fucking hell.
You hear about that
Excuse
farm?
Me.
Run
I'm
by
sure
ghouls.
I've got something.
Isn't that something?
Sure. Let's take a look.
Great.
I fucking swear. Okay. Huh. Well, that seems to be a... I swear I have all the components put in. It must take time. Oh, yeah, I need to dump off, like... Oh. Oh, really? I'm down to 19 moot fruits? Oh, frag grenades are... Who the fuck would I want to use a baseball grenade then? Fucking stupid ass shit. Did you work yet?
Can't remember the last time I... had clean fingers.
I have no idea how that manufacturing bullshit's supposed to work. Here, there are these baseball grenades. They weigh a pound, and they're less powerful than a frag grenade. Fuck this shit. I'm going robot hunting. I'm angry! Angry! This thing is supposed to be targeting. Angry!
What can I do for you?
Nothing.
If you find any spare parts, you be sure to let me know.
Angry! It automatically makes things out of shit you stuff in it. Well, I stuffed shit in it. Didn't make anything. I thought we had something good, something special, but no, we didn't. We had lies and deceit. And pain and anguish, and more lies and deceit. What the fuck is this? What are you? That's the polymer labs. The polymer go fuck yourself labs. Where are you, you bastard ass super mutants? It's the end of the world as you know it. Because once I get in here, I'm gonna shoot you in the nuts. And you're probably gonna bitch about fucking humans. I really don't give a shit all that much. Come here, fuckers. Where you at? Whiskey. Duct tape. Hello? Oh. It's the end of the world as you know it. That was kind of dumb. Oh, hey. Guns and bullets.
Yes.
And we liberate the teddy bears from the creepy teddy bear sex dungeon.
Got it.
It's quite dark here. Adjusting visual sensors to compensate.
Really? Okay, there was literally one super mutant in here. fucking K. Walk in, we shot him in the face with a rocket. Quest complete. That's all we got.
Someone there?
No, there is no one here. Wait, human jaw? I'll take that. Where are you? Hello? Oh, Cambridge campus. Oh, rat. I don't want to fuck with this place just yet. Yeah, have fun with that. I'm going this way. You dick. Overland's right over there, but then there's this place over here.
Sweet.
Oh, I know the Beantown Brewery. We have a quest. There'll be a quest to go there later, so fuck that. We'll leave that be. Shit's taken care of. Join my army.
Those super mutants won't be bothering you again.
I guess you were the right person for the...
Repair kit could probably be used to revive a human. I mean, it is like some kind of electrical charge thing. Just stab him in the butt with it. Bzz, get up! Be more proactive! Bzz, bzz. Seriously, what the fuck is your problem? Hey, everybody! Hey, you're unemployed. Oberlin Station. Alright. Do a quick bit of bullshit here. Furniture. Beds. Y'all get to sleep on the train tracks like a bunch of hobos. There you go, fuckers. Have fun with that. Let's see. What else?
Have you got that coat stitched up?
I'll get to it when I get to
it.
The sooner the better.
Why is happiness going down? Fuck you guys, you ungrateful fuck nuggets. Well, time to go give these mutant ferns to, dipshit.
Hey, Solomon.
Got something green for me, man? And by green, I mean mutated and glowing.
Found the plant. Here you go.
All right. Here's your payment, plus some samples from the pharmacy. Don't take them all at once now. Moderation. Back to the matter at hand, though. Chems.
Did you say something about drugs?
That's right. All the chems you need to fill out your lifestyle. Balance you out. Everyone here buys from me. Sometimes security needs a little psycho, or an engineer needs some Mentats. And heck, Rad X is plain universal.
Let's see what you have.
Check it out.
Nah, I guess I really only did need one. He doesn't pay extra. Well,
paper to newcomers. If the Institute grabs you in the night, at least we warned you.
Thanks, I guess.
I'm serious. The Institute takes people. You should read up if you're sticking around.
I believe you. Thanks.
You are a real lost lamb in the wolf's den, lady.
Right. Anyway, hey!
Glad you dropped by. You holding up, Blue?
Why are you calling me that?
Because you're a vault dweller? I know you're not wearing the blue jumpsuit right now, but the Pip-Boy and the fish-out-of-water look... dead giveaways. So here's the deal. I want an interview. Your life story in print. I think it's time Diamond City had a little outside perspective on the Commonwealth. You do that, and I'll tell you what. I'll come with you. Watch your back while you get used to the world above ground.
All right, Piper. I'm in.
Good. Let's get down to business. So, I know you're from a vault. How would you describe your time on the inside?
My family and I were frozen. I didn't spend much time in the vault.
Wait, they boxed you up in a fridge? The whole time? Are you saying you were alive before the war?
Yes. I'm over 200 years old.
Oh my god. The woman out of time. So, you've seen the Commonwealth, Diamond City. How does it compare to your old life?
You're all living in rusty shacks, killing each other, and... oh my god, the smell.
Okay. Well, that's gonna be a fun one to quote. Now, I already know you're looking for your son, Sean. Do you suspect the Institute was involved in his kidnapping?
A man took Sean, not some shadowy group.
I hope that's true. Because if they are involved, everything gets worse. For the last part of our interview, I'd like to do something different. I want you to make a statement to Diamond City directly. The threat of kidnapping is all but ignored in the Commonwealth. Everyone wants to pretend it just doesn't happen. What would you say to someone out there who's lost a loved one but might be too scared or too numb to the world to look for them?
Find who's responsible and make them pay. Simple as that.
I'll take anger over apathy any day. Good quote. Thanks, Blue. That's everything. It's gonna take some time to put this all together, but I think your story is gonna give Diamond City plenty to talk about. Anyway, I agreed to come with you, right? Watch your back? Just say the word when you're ready. I can't wait to see where this story goes next.
Yeah, you can be available as my companion all you want. Thing with that, though, is you will judge me, and I don't want to be judged. I will take your...
what's that for?
I don't know. What is it for? It belongs to you. Or at least it did. Then you became my quote-unquote friend. And then I decided, fuck it, I'm taking all your shit. Because I know you're going to judge me. I am curious, though, since I nicked Kellogg's house key. I'm wondering just how badly I can break the storyline. Because you're not supposed to go in here yet. Then again, I guess you could go in here with a master block, so... oh, bullshit. The button's not there. Wait, what kind of bullshit quest do I... oh, yeah. I gotta go... wait, they're getting attacked? They have anti-grav redneck defense platforms. Of all the fucking places getting attacked, it's like, there are so many settlements that have, like, no defenses whatsoever, yet the ones getting attacked are, like, the ones with the fucking defenses. Hey, look at there, there's a bunch of wooden platforms with gun turrets floating above the air with no support, except for the stairs leading up to them.
Here we go.
cock-sucking motherfucker. Oh! I done damn got it irradiated. Like, fuck. Not to mention, that motherfucker done burned up my goddamn corn. I gotta fix that, you know. I have to replant that because the settlers are too fucking retarded to replant their crops. It's destroyed! We better wait for the overlord to come by and plant us some new corn! Well, I tell you one thing though, the fucking attacks, they are not to be taken lightly. So don't get near the legendary gunner. He has a flaming radioactive fire. Yeah. That has to be a fucking whatever the modifier to make it a weapon irradiated is. Wait.
This time.
Thanks for your help, friend.
Seems to be growing well.
You showed up just in the nick of time.
Yes, yes, I did. This time. None of your corn got destroyed. Congratulations.
Thanks for your help fighting them off.
Huh. So, okay. Apparently this time, instead of having whatever radioactive flamethrower the fucker had, he instead they had a never-ending gauze rifle? You know, wait. Wait, is that a... Holy shit.
I've lost sight of my target.
Oh. Well, that's a piece of shit. It's a legendary... Ooh, something's over here.
Enemy's over here.
Hi, how are you? God fucking damn it, Windows 10. Go eat a dick.
Trouble.
What do we have here?
Time to die!
Oh shit! Well then.
Find anything useful?
What the fuck is that? Oh, I thought they were like special rad stags. Wait a second. Oh, never mind. I thought they were like special rad stags because it almost looked like they're crackling with green electricity in the distance. I wonder what that place is. Actually, I wonder what... big old skull on this. Gunner's Plaza. Well, this sounds like a fun place of excitement and murder. Wait, is the... Oh, West Roxbury Station's nearby.
Hey.
Hello.
Alive. Nuclear protection on a budget.
Huh?
What?
Okay, who's the dick with the rocket launcher? Come from?
Resistance is futile. I've lost them, ma'am. They're gone.
Oh, shit. Okay. It's okay, Ada. He blew himself up with a nuke, I think.
If they're out there, we'll find them.
Didn't somebody get, like, vaporized over here or something?
I think they got away.
Really pissing me off.
My apologies. I think I've lost them. They're destructive. If they're out there, we'll find them.
Ooh, missile launch. What the? Oh, God damn it, Windows 10. Dance for me. Oh, you're the one with the...
Got it.
Powering up. Protectron on duty.
Yeah, I'll take. Come on, Ada. Found the landmine!
Come on, asshole.
Where you at? Here, boy. Hello. Oh, oops. I'm behind locked door number umpteen thousand.
Got it.
We have shit. Oh well, I'll catch you guys next time. Adios.